Today we are going to show you how to assemble your own horseshoe nail cross. This horseshoe nail cross process is offered as an alternative to the conventional wire wound cross. Start by ordering this type of copper-coated horseshoe nail. I ordered these from Amazon. You can also get whatever color nail you want. While you're waiting for your nails, you will need to create a measuring device made from a block of wood and some type of metal bracket. As you can see, it will measure 3/4 inch on one side and 1 3/8 inch on the other side. You will also need one good size vice grip pliers, 1 dozen hemostats, and you must create some type of device like this yellow handled one I made. I drilled a 3/32 inch hole close to the edge. When the nail is pushed into the hole, you will be able to bend a U-shaped hook in the top end of the bent nail. Next, you will need a soldering device, solder paste, and I use the 6040 rosin core solder, 0.05 diameter solder. Also, you will need some type of string or cord or chain to complete the necklace. Always start with the flat side of the nail down against the wood. Adjust the vice grip pliers ahead of the next step so they clamp tight in the correct spot. Loosely clamp the nail in the jaws of the vice grip and press the nail down against the wood. Move the nail against the stop, the vice grips against the wood, then clamp the vice grips tight. Be sure the nail is at a 90 degree angle to the jaws of the vice grip, then bend a 90 degree angle in the nail. When you are finished, look at the end of the vice grips to be sure the nail is square with the jaws. If not, correct it with another pair of pliers. It's best to make about a dozen of your each needed parts, so you can make several crosses at one time. The next step will be to take all the hooked pieces and using the properly adjusted vice grips, press all the bent tips closer together so they are parallel. Next, use the vice grips to finish the bend, so the tip end of each top piece curls around to finish the loop. When you have all your top and bottom pieces finished, push 2 top nails against the wood block and clamp them with the hemostat clamps. Do the same with 2 bottom nails. Loosely hold the two sets of clamps together, then clamp the other clamping points to hold it all together. Make adjustments as needed. When you are finished, you will have four clamps holding the four pieces together. Put your finished clamp cross in a holding device like the one I made and prepare your soldering device. Get a folded paper towel wet and use that to wipe the end of the heated soldering iron. Dip the hot end in the paste and wipe it again. Dip in the paste and apply it to the intersections of the four pieces. Wait about 7 to 10 seconds, then apply the solder. Use 27 inches or more of your cord, chain, or string, and thread the two ends through and pull tightly. Make a nice square knot out near the end to make the horseshoe nail cross complete. Then slip it on your neck and enjoy. These make wonderful gifts for others as well.